It's another sit down with my friend John O'Brien. He's back to talk more about the 2022-2023 Fabulous Fox season. And today we're going to be talking about our fifth show of the season, Harper Lee's To Kill a Mockingbird. Very excited.
Yeah, now this is going to be really incredible. It's been a long time since we've had a play at the Fox, so to bring one back and for it to be this like huge landmark production like this, it's going to be incredible. I think people are going to love this show.
Yeah, and we were just trying to figure out the last time that the Fabulous Fox had a play. Didn't we say it was 2013?
2013,
so
War Horse.
So it's been about 10 years, so that's crazy.
It's been a minute.
For those who might need a refresher and you don't want to reread the book, or if you've never read the book or seen the movie, can we talk about what the play is about?
Absolutely. So, first of all, I'll say, if you haven't seen the movie or read the book, you don't need to enjoy this.
Yes.
And know this. I mean,
it's okay.
It's such a phenomenal adaptation of Harper Lee's To Kill a Mockingbird, but it is, a fresh take on it, and there is a new angle. So Aaron Sorkin, who's a Oscar winner, Emmy winner, did West Wing, and A Few Good Men, like, iconic writer, worked with Bartlett Sher, Tony winner, on the show, and they put together this phenomenal production. But this adaptation is actually told through the eyes of the three central children, the leads, who are played by adults. So that's Scout. So, in the book and in the film, you're kind of focusing mostly through Scout's eyes. You're seeing everything through Scout's eyes.
Yes.
But here, you're really getting to see Scout, Jim, and Dell, their experience. As you're going through this story, they're kind of leading you along, and you have these flashbacks through time where you're seeing the court case take place, where Atticus is in court, and so you see events prior, post, like you're kind of bopping around.
Let's talk about the cast, because the cast is also something that we can just rave about. I think it's going to be a super great cast. We have someone in the national tour who was in the original movie, who is also in the touring production, Mary Badham. She is in this, and she played Scout in the film years ago, and now she gets to be part of history in a different way while the play is on national tour.
For someone to now come back and have been on that journey, creating this major role and to be a part of the story in a whole new way. She's not playing Scout this time around. Sorry to disappoint, but no, like she will be contributing with this different cast, which I think is so exciting and cool.
Yeah.
But she's not the only exciting person in this cast.
Drum roll!
In this production, we will have Atticus Finch played by Richard Thomas. So Richard Thomas is known by a lot of people for playing John Boy in The Waltons, so Waltons fans, come on out.
And he was also just recently in the series Ozark, for all you Ozark fans, and he played Wendy's dad.
Yeah.
So we have, fans of his throughout all generations.
This play really is the best of Broadway.
Yes.
You're getting something that is one of the biggest hits the most successful American play in Broadway history.
Yes, I
so
saw that.
We have to have it here.
Yes,
we
of course
to.
We do. Well, I'm excited. Thank you, John, for booking this so our guests can enjoy the play when it comes here February 28th through March 12th. And make sure when tickets do go on sale that you get them right away. It's going to be a very big hit. And it's a show, obviously, you don't want to miss.
Don't miss it.
So I'm gonna eat my donut now since we just talked.
Two properly to come on.